What's up, everybody? This is Lucius with Thieves of Oblivion again. Sorry, we're still trying to figure out this whole. We have a different setup, so I don't know how well my voice is coming through. But,
It's not.
well, I mean, judging by the bar thingy, it is still registering it. I'm just not sure how well it's coming through, so don't mind me there this if it's not coming through too well. But yeah,
It's
Rem
all his
is with
fault.
it. Of course it is my fault. But
To the
back,
game.
yes, to the game. Oh, hey, look who's here. Oh wait. What am I supposed? Oh, that's right. Punch him in the face.
When in doubt, the face must be humble.
Time to smash.
Mortal Kombat can eat its heart out.
Mortal Kombat?
Yes.
Or did you say Mortal Wombat?
Also, yes.
I think that'd be a fun game to play Mortal Wombat. Wait. Oh, ew. Denied.
Remember how to punch this?
I just have to remember how.
Throw him off the ledge. Okay, close enough.
Yeah. It wasn't exactly how I planned that to work out, but yeah.
Also, don't forget to use the shooter.
Oh, yeah. No, no, no. I'm poisoned. I'm poisoned. I'm dying. I'm dying.
Get the green.
I am. I am. No, oh, that did not do much.
You really need to learn to use the board.
Yeah,
and the board. Shoot that thing. The only way you're gonna hit that thing is if you shoot it.
Yeah, that's kind of what. Oh, yep, I'm just done with you. Ooh, oh. Ooh, yeah. Snap it. Snap into a Slim Jim. Macho Man Randy Savage would be proud.
Come here, boy.
My butt is on fire. Where is the. Oh, there you are. Ow. Oh, oh, cool. I didn't know you could die from that. Oh, cool. That was cool. That's okay.
Nice of him to leave his stuff, though.
Yeah. Definitely nice for it to just, like, hop right back up top after he
it's
gets
like,
knocked off.
I'm not done with you.
No. Is there something over? Yeah. How do I get through this? Okay. Is there something? Okay. May have to. No. That's. Get out of my way, rocks.
Poor rocks.
Okay. I see what I have to do. I have to work my way around.
Yes. Figure out the first step. You must.
I'm about to sneeze. Duh. Sorry. I don't think my allergy medicine is working as well as it should be.
Roll it down.
Oh. Where's the thing that I. Oh, there you are. Wait. Okay.
You did it!
Oh. I thought I had to freeze it.
Not always.
Oh. I would have missed that treasure chest. More so. I wonder how much longer it'll be before I can actually spend it. Oh, by the way, I do want to apologize for the first few episodes where the game audio was really soft. Didn't realize that till recently, so that's why our whole setup is a little bit different. So, It does make things a bit more complicated.
Go on, boy.
What's that smell?
Excuse me.
Now! Are they Hellwalkers?
Oh.
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the people. Fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, what? Us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. By the time.
This fight is mine alone.
He will!
Oh, I forgot about that. Was that it? Wink.
Why you open your mouth?
Wink. Oh, there's another one. Oh no, oh no. Stab him in the eye. Oh, he stabbed him in the eye. Good boy.
Already you do a better job than Ashley from Resident Evil.
Oh god.
Boy.
That is kind of terrifying. I just realized he kind of looks like my nephew.
That explains a lot.
No, not the one here.
That still explains a lot.
How so?
I do not need to explain.
Okay, because I'm a little discombobulated.
Come then. We have a long journey.
Oh, oh wow. So is that what happens to them? They become the frozen undead? Which I have to kill again?
Yeah.
Okay, so this makes me think of the... What happened to the hair? It's not cold in here.
Things will make a bit more sense later. You realize where they're from.
Oop. Put that away. Give me that face. Smashing time. Not the fun kind of smash. Speaking of smash, they really can't wait for their new smash players.
Meh.
It's because you don't have a Switch. So of course you can, meh. But once it does come out, I would love to play it on the show.
As long as Marth's in it.
I want to see him in it.
Came back.
It is finished. Then collect yourself. We must find a way out.
Yes, find a way out. So, I was watching one of the videos for, like, weird things, or weird characters that people want in Smash.
Hmm?
One of them was like, I want Dante in Smash. From Devil May Cry.
Well, they did bring in Snake.
Yeah, and Bayonetta.
That's a weird
one
as well.
Here.
So it's like, well, I mean, if that's
the
if they can bring those in, so why not bring Dante? The only other weird thing was is that Dante has never been on Nintendo.
Please tell me it's the original Dante, not the other one.
That's what they were showing. What was the original Dante, not DMC Dante?
Good.
I really prefer DMC, or the original, sorry. Well, Devil May Cry 3, that Dante. That one's my favorite. The younger, more crazy Dante, I guess?
They're all Atreus. Crazy, it's just he hadn't learned to talk yet in the first one.
Jane.
Yeah. Rain. Oh, that...
Which makes no sense, since the third one is the prequel.
You are in your head, boy.
Yeah, I know.
Let it go. He would have killed you.
Do not start singing that song.
I do know that.
Let it go.
It killed you too.
Let it go.
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up.
He really knows how to...
I'm ready.
Manipulate him? Well, I mean, manipulate is a bad word to say, but you know what I mean.
Close enough.
I can't go through that way.
That's the way he came through.
Yeah, but I was seeing, like, over there, if that'd be possible. And that's a fall to my death. No. I don't like heights.
Listen to me. Oh. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Well, I mean, you just killed your first person, I don't know, what, 2 minutes ago? That is Well, yeah.
Is this thing picking? Okay, there
Get
it is.
Get up and move your... You don't move.
Treasure!
Yep.
The Lost Frontier.
More? Oh. Okay. So what is this way? Going down. Going down. Let's see. Is this where? Annoying?
I found something.
The faces of magic.
Collectible found.
Alright. I'm still wanting to find a way to that other treasure chest. Pick your head up, boy. This is no time to dwaddle. Is that a word? Dwaddle? Dwiddle?
I'm not sure you know what it means.
Dwaddle. Well, excuse me. English was my second language.
I'm not sure I know what that means, but that's beside the point. Shut up, you big blue guy.
Who's this? We're not gonna kill him? Stop smacking him. I'm blue and
can't get this slow-eyed cockhunk across the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Well, I mean, the trees are on fire.
Throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with
Don't
the white
truck. Don't tell me what to do, boy. Why is that a face?
The face of evil.
Do I have to
Trust
hit the
me,
top
just
part?
This once. Please.
No.
No, you need to aim for the actual tree, not the thing. The tree behind it.
Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Oh.
That's not a tree.
Well, I would have been stuck here for a while constantly doing that. I mean, I thought that was a tree.
Right. Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever ask hers.
Ha! What's yours?
Okay.
Brock.
It's gonna fart.
I would want that to happen.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special. Or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right.
Please kick him.
I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip.
your beefyard members. Fuck off.
I did not know that was there.
My brother and me before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
Sweet. I was wondering when I can start upgrading this thing.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look!
So did he get all the looks?
All right, what'd you break?
You can upgrade equipment you already own. Oh, okay. Okay, Leviathan. Oh wow, that's a big jump.
But not big enough.
No. Okay, that all makes sense. Upgrade. Oh.
Shiny.
I'm down for that.
No.
Okay. All right, sweet. Oh wow.
Ew.
So am I able to...
Something on your mind, boy?
Is you actually want to have to read what it says it does.
Okay, so what I have is enemies choke but take increased damage, enemies in the air. That's the same one that he has. Tears will sometimes find... Says it... yeah. I get injured a lot. That seems to be a...
You don't be as small like us. That's natural.
Oh, and it's a trophy. I should have known.
You again.
Okay. This is not a trophy called Dress Up.
Yeah. So I guess I'm good with what I currently have. Right now. Yeah.
Son?
Oh, of course.
What more you need?
Lost items. What were you suggesting?
I was gonna say, if you look at it, bring up the comparisons.
Yeah.
You notice how the left one has three dots underneath it? The other one has none?
What's the dots?
Upgrades. You can get it up to a higher level than that.
Okay. I did not realize that. Like,
so it's... Debate. It's up to you if you want to go with that right now or not.
Yeah, I think that'd be a good idea. I'll probably go with this one for the strength boost. Because I can always... I assume with the upgrade, it will give me defense with it too, right?
I'm not going to guarantee nothing. Oh. Each thing's different.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll go ahead and craft this.
There's quality material. Rate you're going. Might last a day.
Go ahead and equip that. There's his nipple.
So you'd need one more hide.
Okay, yeah.
And so it would do defense and strength.
Okay.
And it would get you a socket that you could then take the other thing out.
Okay. So let me do that here. But our friends who were hiding it. Copenhagen?
Go into your chest armor and re-equip the one that you had the thing in.
Go to sockets.
And then remove it.
Okay, and then re-equip this and...
That one doesn't have a socket yet, but one of your other pieces does.
Oh, okay. Okay, that makes a lot more sense then.
The trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Okay. Well, on that note, I'm gonna leave this at a cliffhanger. Why? Because I can. Wait, I wanna bring this back. No, stop! Okay. What am I doing wrong?
I don't know. What are you doing?
I'm not sure anymore. Okay, but thanks for joining us today. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and share with your friends. We'll see you on the next episode. Take care, everyone.